This is a quick tutorial to describe what I did to solve a problem of file transfer rate between two computers at a home network. Hope it will help you. Here we go. So you have a home network and trying to move files around, and you notice your file transfer rate is extremely slow. One of the things I found helpful in that situation is to force the standard in which the Wi-Fi is working. You open your network adapters, go to your Wi-Fi adapter, select Properties, after that Configuration, Advanced, and you're looking for this standard. You select to enable the most advanced standard you have on your Wi-Fi and click OK. After that, you need to match that in your actual Wi-Fi. So you go to your router settings, which usually is on this address. You will see a password, default password, already when the screen pops out. Select general setup in whatever router you have and wireless. In the wireless settings, you will see a band. My router supports three bands. You can see the B, G, and N. And if you see the standard, you'll see it supports B, G, and N. That's the most advanced one I have, but there is more specifications out there, more recent. Set up to the latest specification here and on your router, like I showed before, here. Properties, Configuration, Advanced, set this to enable and set this to the same one, the N. Press apply. Once both of them come up, now try to send a file over the network and see if the setting took effect. In my case, it increased the speed twice as it was before. In your case, depending on your specification, the router specification, could be much more. Hope it helped. Have a great day.